So we've been in Minnesota. It's taken us 3 years to play here due to the weather. All that shit. You guys got horrible weather here. Horrible. I think somebody left their anal beads up here. Look at that fucking shit. Maybe it's the kid who asked what happened to my hair. I cut it. That's what happened. Yo, warning disease off the album. Back here with Earth Crisis in January, sometime the 27th, whatever the date is.
Oh, Hardcore aerobic workout.
We got shirts and shit for sale if you want them. We're throwing paper. Throw bottles, something real. Burn. The girl with the little sweater, the girl with the purple hair in the van last night. Dad roll. And Pete's medley purple ear. Hanging in the breeze. Alright. Dig this. Come on. Sex left.
Thank you.
It's off the record, also. Go, Ben. Thank you.
Thank you. with the dread that they got him over.
Sorry about the problem there. Just having some trouble with our guitar head. Next song is a new song. Next song is a new song. We haven't played it out yet. This is our summer playing out. It's about people you know, most of them might be your friends. And have these different paths in life, and they be your best friend, and all of a sudden they get a job. They get wrapped up in the job, it's for making money. They forget you, forget all your friends. Their primary objective is making more money, and it's crushing anybody in their way. It's called Suppressed.
Again, though, we would really like some water, please. I think we're ready to go. We're Bane. Everybody have fun.
Everybody mosh. Shut up, Colin.
The song's called Scared. Thank you.
Nicole. No, she didn't. It's a mistake. I'll tell you after, though. She's going to hook up with him tomorrow, though.
Yeah, I know.
She's going to... She's going to DJ Rex. Drop you with it.
Produce help us out with an amp. The drummer in 97A is helping us out with a throw for the drums. Thank you. Up next is Ensign from New Jersey, and y'all know about H2O. It's a great show. I want to thank the person for putting it on. What song is this? My friend Sean Gallant, who epitomizes this group of friends that we have that follow us around and support us just endlessly. You know who you are, and we thank you. Song's on the demo. Song for Sean, it's called Reckoning Day.
Take it to the drum. very, very much. Yeah, someone can come fix this up. All right. Just pull the fire. This song's brand new. I'm gonna go record it next month with Brian. And hopefully put it out on a split 7-inch with his band Battery. Let's call that Best. And it deals with... not finding the worst in everything around you, but maybe making just a little bit of an effort to... have some fun. So we broke a couple strings. Do you want a new guitar or do you want... If we can get another guitar, we maybe can get on a little quicker. Well, if we can get a guitar, that'd be rad. We can just go. We have like five more songs. Four more songs. Hi. Stricken for Catherine and Forever. Best band out of Central Massachusetts right now. That circle out there is whack. Everybody move up. Fuck that kickbox and shit. Come up and dance and sing. That shit's straight whack. Yeah, let's talk real with you. Thank you.
Everybody okay? About those tough, insecure fucks that push a little guy around and follow the pack blindly, just do whatever it takes to be hard. But when they get home at the end of the night and they look at themselves in the mirror, they know that's not who they are. They know there's more to life than that. They know the truth inside. About smoking, which is also what I wrote this song about. But it's not about people who smoke and like smoking and want to smoke and are doing what they want to do. Do whatever you want to do, that's great. The song's about the people that front like they can't stop. Like there's some huge difference between straight edge kids and them. There isn't any difference. You want to stop, fucking stop. Simple. The difference between hard and impossible is 1,000 miles wide. The song's called Superhero. This song is just about doing what you really want to do. That's what we're all about, doing what you want to do inside. How the fuck you want to shoot heroin? You made it in and showed him. Thanks for coming. mix. I want to thank them for their patience with us and our tuning problems. Song's called Area for Me, that goes out to Ray. Everyone else that made that Snapshot show the other day a reality. That was undoubtedly the best show we played. Haverhill too. Some kids put on a small Haverhill show the other day. No, it wasn't. Oh, that Haverhill show. Yeah, it was for Ray. The song's always for Ray. It's called Every Effort Made.
Our friend is back with us. This is his third show back with us. We never got to see you with Mackie. It was awesome with Mackie, but we got that tough friend back with us. You ready, Tom Morse?
Can we leave most of these lights on, please? Let's keep everybody awake in here. It's not a rock show. Let's leave the lights on. Can we leave the lights on?
Put them back on. You want the lights on or no?
Nice.
I can see what I'm doing.
I love
back
you.
In this room, please. You guys are bouncers, or these guys can dive and stuff?
I'm gonna go get some more.
I'm sick of booking. There's just many people for who needs to open. You play your broken fucking tires. That's a fucking shit that I'm talking about. Fuck the moment's here. It's these. It's all about the other one. I'm gonna put these guys out. I told you to stay up close to this guy. Cause that's my man's discipline.
Everybody enjoy themselves. Use this mic for now. No, that's all right. You guys fucking rules. Yeah! So we're writing a lot of new stuff for our next album. We're going to do it like in April. And this song is about the people who like to gossip on the internet. Because they have no fucking lives. They make up stories about people. They talk shit because they're jealous. It was out to a lot of friends of ours who used to be our friends. And now since I'm doing something in my life and it's not jacking them, it goes out to them. This song's called Talk Too Much, and the chorus is Shut Up, Shut Up. You guys keep going.
I'm just a person.
Can see.
Who's doing Myers? Can you please turn up the mic?
Mikey!
How many people are coming to see Earth Crisis here tomorrow? Yeah. Shout out to Earth Crisis. Have you guys ever been to Slam Show last week? Yeah. They're gonna play Strap Edge in your face! They're gonna come out. It's weak.
Check.
Song. Yo, Mike, this microphone on the left is broke, snapped, some shit. You guys ready? Come on. We need to get the crowd for this one. You guys ready? You guys are younger than me.
Aaron, O'Neill, hey. She got busted in the friggin' eye. You better go up there. She's hurting.
Harry.
Upstairs.
Harry.
Is a young lady hurt? Please go to the front door. Please don't bust young. You guys are younger than me, and you have to sit down. You guys are that tired. Excuse me. I'm gonna sing to these people.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's the best fucking show. Yo, one of the main reasons that I was inspired to do a band, besides that I sucked as a roadie, was because I was tired of going to shows and seeing people worried about how high they could kick, or how many tattoos they had, or how tough they were, and watch all the girls in the back standing there scared to come up front. I mean, Kevin Second said a million times, walk together, rock together, and you still had morons beating the shit out of each other during that song, and not just boys fun. It's like my fucking dream to see everybody here sing along the shit we believe in, and nobody get the shit to die and have a good time. Fucking girls, guys, emos, PCs, Krishnas, vegetarians, hamburger eaters, tough guys. That's the way it is now. The label's about everything. So I gotta say it like that, but everybody's here together for one cause, and that's hardcore.
That's fun.
And it ain't no metal hardcore either. New song called Everybody! We'll be right back. back off in the ring so people on the floor can see. Yo! So hopefully everybody came to the show. We played for 20 minutes last time. They're getting the show now, right? We've already played more than 20 minutes. Yeah! Oh! got two more of our own songs, which would be Here Today and Five Year Plan. I'd like to throw some cover in here. I'm going to ask you what you want. Hang on. Who's got the Smiths compilation one?
Right there?
On the table. Okay, hang
on. I Love Is Real.
Raise your hand for Mind and Threat Salad Days. Now put your hands down. You guys aren't gonna. This is on the 7-inch, but it's Bad Boys. No. You guys aren't gonna have it. I'll let you guys have it. Chromax Hard Times. So I think we might. This is our first time ever playing this. Who likes the Smiths? Because I sure as hell know, but I did it because the old bass player forced me. It's called Heaven Knows I'm Miserable Now. Anybody know it? It's like three of you guys. Everybody's going to be standing like... You want me to do the Smiths? Who wants me to try to do the Smiths? More of you guys want to hear Hard Times, right?
You can always hear that.
Let's hear Fuck the Smiths!
Yeah. No, you won't hear the Smiths, I know.
Meat is murder and you know it's true. I like Morrison, I can do that shit. This song's called... This song goes out to my man, Siv. The man, not the man, just the man, Siv. My boy. This song is about my hairline. It's called Here Till You Gone Tomorrow. I want everybody to sing along. Thank you.
please look out for me like family. My mom's been struggling since I was three. My friends look out for me like family. My mom's been struggling since I was three. Am I scared? Am I pushed? Am I worried? Another day, another year, so it's away.
Yeah.
want some more? Yeah! You guys know the song, sing along. He did it now, crowd. I know. This thing's slow, though. No, he did that, and they did that government issue. You know the song, sing along. It's all I do with 7-inch. Friday, Pearl Street. We'll be playing there with Fast Break. Next time, he's too old.
Thank you very much.
fill out your lineup card, Joe? What time of day? You do it here at the ballpark?
Well, I think they do. I think they
No, when do you fill out your lineup
card? This one, when I get here with Tony?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I wait till he gives me his.